go back
to repeat that we inherited. The forces say they can strategize and come anyway. But a leopard cannot change its skin. And that's it.
You support the call for Shamole's removal?
No.
Yes, Leslie, what will be your reaction to the Ogun State governor saying you are meddling the Ogun State APC?
No, that's a sad talk. I don't answer those
questions. Honor, Shamole's removal, do you support it?
No. We all have to respect the party's supremacy. You are all here. Where we had the Congress, we elected new executive, the convention, we had it. We had NEC before then, and we surrender to avoid conflict, to avoid domination, to avoid abuses of power. We surrender our right. All rights to the National Working Committee headed by Adam Osio. That the National Working Committee will set up electoral bodies to supervise various state congresses and elections. We signed off on it. So, if it is not in an individual favor, so be it. We did. We gave three options, consensus, where there's no consensus. Because if you are more than two, more than three, and you cannot agree to one candidate, you go to the next level. The next level is the stakeholders delegate, and you can to be supervised by the national, organized by the National Working Committee of the party, National Election Committee of the party. That's party supremacy. Or the freest option, the less cumbersome, is open direct primary. Line up, count, 1, 2, 3. If you win, you win. If you win, go home. Then party is supreme. Party must be respected. Abuses will not do it. Anger will not do it. And it's party politics. Somebody will win, somebody will lose. Too bad.